नमस्कार फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ई स्प्रिट वर्ड चैनल। मैनी पर्सन बिलीव्ड दैट एनीवन्स फेस इज अ रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ देयर इनर स्प्रिट। एवरी एस्पेक्ट ऑफ योर फेस टेल्स अ लॉट अबाउट योर फेट एंड पर्सनैलिटी। नोज इज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट एलिमेंट ऑफ योर फेस। एवरी पर्सन हैज अ यूनिक एंड डिफरेंट नोज शेप एंड टेल्स अ लॉट अबाउट योर पर्सनैलिटी। We have tried to explore a lot so that you can analyze your personality based on your nose shape. Let's continue with the video. Big nose. The length may be short or long, but they have wider tips and large nostrils. The bigger the nose is, the more is power of the person. The bigger nose people have great leadership qualities, carry a handsome amount of ego, and have the immense desire to work independently. They do not like carrying orders and prefer being their own boss. For them, bigger tasks are of more interest. Small nose. They have a small length as well as width. The tip is neither flat or round. These people are creative freaks. They are highly sociable as well and believe in helping others. Sometimes they tend to be impatient and frustrated, hence are short-tempered. They love their work and are always ready to strive hard. Long nose. People with long noses have a great sense of business. They are ambitious and have good leadership qualities. Sometimes you expect more than possible and get into trouble. Short nose. These are the people towards the docile side. They are very sensitive, emotional, sweet and kind. People love being around them, but then they are not easy to understand. Sometimes they fall short of ambition and success drive. Greek nose. The bridge of the nose is completely straight with narrow nostrils. These people are usually appealing and clever as well. They tend to be more towards the sensible side and hence are quite helpful. They follow discipline and usually succeed in life. Turned up nose. A long nose having a straightly upward peak at the tip have turned up nose. Such people are optimistic and kind. These people think differently and have great humanity skills. They are loving and supportive. Hooked nose. They have a big and long nose but with a hook-like tip. These people usually are high on ego and demand respect and importance from others. The best part of is that they seldom get influenced by people. Roman nose. Nose with a sexy bend on the bridge. These people are very ambitious and headstrong in nature. Being great leaders, they tend to carry an influential personality. They are good organizers and perform their activities with proper planning. Nubian nose. A long nose with a wide base and wide nostrils. These are curious hats and always search for new initiatives. They love development and are quite open-minded. They usually tend to be attractive and expressive. Wavy nose. These noses look a bit deformed but cute. People having such a feature are mostly fun-loving and have charming personalities. Snub nose. A small and raised nose is known to be snubby nose. These people are usually optimistic. They love experimenting and risk thing to make a new change. They are full of enthusiasm and can be very faithful.
So friends, hope you would like these informations. Write your opinion in comment box and don't forget to subscribe our channel. See you in next video. Till that, goodbye.